Now, it was the fall semester, 87 winter, Scully with a leather jacket to get the picture. A backpack, psych class, heading home like that. Now we bumping slick rickets out the headphones. Took them off cause the battery's low, and damn bro, yo, it's fucking up the ruler's flow. But the campus is crisp and he doesn't mind it. There's no snow yet, but it's getting cold, kid. The hands in the pocket, smooth little groove, no tunes, but he's getting to the dorm room soon. He caught her with a perfume that was so refreshing when he heard a couple footsteps just a bit ahead of him. He tried to catch up, probably a cutie with big boobies, rocking little tight pants, booty real nice. Excuse me.
Who, me?
Yes, do you want a little company for walking home with? She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. So fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She could probably put you on cloud nine. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She's so fly with the eyes like blue skies. She could probably put you on cloud nine. Now let's continue where they left off. They just met, now trooping. Talking about their lifestyle as students, a major, a minor, and everything that's in between a reader and a writer. So they chilling for the evening. Hit the spot, turn the lights on. Owen got comfy, knowing that it's going real lovely. Check.